afternoon, Green Bay police are looking for a man who they believe pulled a weapon on someone last night. Now, police responded to a disturbance around 8:30 with reports that the suspect, 28-year-old Tyler Stevenson, fled the scene on foot. Now, Stevenson allegedly waved a large-edged weapon during that disturbance. No one was injured, but police are still looking for him. Anyone with information is encouraged to reach out to police. Well, traffic.